Hi, my name is Jackie, and I come from an organization called the Grace Agenda that supports survivors of rape from the post-election violence, many of whom are women and girls with disabilities. I am a member of the UDPK, that's the United Disabled Persons of Kenya, that is participating in the MIUSA and the DREDF training, RightsNow training. And I want to appreciate the training that I've just gone through. It has given me a chance to meet new faces, meet other people also in the disability movement, and it has helped to strengthen my technical capacity in enabling to integrate the use of our laws and into the work that I do. While a lot of it is programmatic, but now I'll be able to have a bit more strength in advocacy, be able to speak more, speak with confidence to government, quoting that which they are supposed to do and what they're not supposed to do, knowing that it's the rights of persons with disabilities to access these services from the government. I'm also very grateful that we've got plans to be supported in the future of the work, so that even while they're supporting us, I'd appreciate technical visits, and I'd appreciate physical visits from MIUSA and from DREDF also, so that they would actually learn what is happening on the ground. They'd have physical evidence of what is happening on the ground, and also for them to learn firsthand actually the various aspects of the programs that they will be supporting us to implement. Technical visits help a lot also, so that we have hands-on knowledge on actually what's going on the ground, and not an arm of a story, because it's very easy to give you stories. And so a technical visit would be highly appreciated, a physical one. It will also help us to have an objective view of the perspective of our work, and it will help us also to strengthen the programs in which we work. This is just to appreciate MIUSA, DREDF, and the RightsNow movement, in the capacity that they've built us. Thank you.